A supercomputer from 15 years ago gave you 1 teraflop performance, and Nvidia is doing it now for your car. Nvidia's brand new Drive PX uses 2 Tegra X1s announced today at CES, each of them packing 1 teraflop performance. You'll be able to drive down the street, have a Drive PX module in the car, and the cameras looking all the way around tell you there's a pedestrian walking across. It'll tell you the speed limit's 25. It'll warn you that there's an upcoming speed trap, and it'll even look behind you to tell you you're being pulled over by the popo for going too fast. Yes, Drive PX is the ultimate backseat driver. It's like having a 2 teraflop mother-in-law sitting in the backseat telling you you need to slow down.